For me, this sound is the beginning of a new adventure. I live in an amazing place. It's called Scheveningen, a place in The Hague along the coastline of the Netherlands. A small walk to the dunes will lead you to the beach. Actually, I cannot imagine a life without hanging around on the beach with my friends and family. There's only one problem with Scheveningen. It's small and it's not the rest of the world. So after some improvements around the COVID situation, I felt it was time for a new adventure. This is me, Tobias, 27 years old, graduated from maritime school, and despite the fact that I was, yes, seasick. So not really sure what I want to do with my life right now. What I do know is that I like action, adventure, and other random stuff. I probably don't have to show more footage. You get the idea. So I started thinking. It had to be a budget adventure, so I bought a new motorcycle. So I jumped on the back seat of my father's bike and went to the dealer. This is actually not how it went, but it sounds way cooler. I have been driving motorcycles for almost a decade now, and I owned my own motorcycle before, so I was not completely new in the bike world. The plan was to leave the Netherlands with my bike and camping gear for a long period of time. The rest I also didn't know. And true adventure starts where the road ends. So it had to be a motorcycle which could handle some dirt as well. So I went for the Tenere 700, the perfect bike for this adventure. Which adventure? Well, I also didn't know yet. Almost 0 kilometers. Never thought I would find myself in this position. Thanks, COVID.
Ja, maar mij niet uit.
Come on guys, I don't like to show off, but look at this crazy off-road machine. Tires to leave the road. 74 wild horses waiting. Headlights to check wild animals from the piano brand and full of cool stickers. Okay, so well, this is my new bike. I was not really familiar with riding off-road, so I watched some YouTube tutorials and decided only to buy the stuff I really needed. According to YouTube, of course. Which didn't work out well, financially. So I bought expensive shoes, expensive other stuff, and well, a lot of other stuff I was probably not going to use. I had to take apart my whole bike only to install a USB charger. And of course, if you do things like this outside, it's gonna start raining heavily. So I did what every bike lover would do, should do. I continued in the living room. I installed the crash bars and of course the pannier racks. I finally crossed the 1000 km range, which meant time to show the bike some dirt. There was only one thing left I wanted to learn before leaving, which was being able to change a flat tire all by myself. The best way to learn this is, of course, doing it alone. So we did it together, which was already hard enough. After 2 hours of, I don't know how you call it, fighting with my tire, we were finally able to remove the tire from the rim. If you really care about motorcycles, it's maybe better that you don't watch this. And of course, I was able to do this by myself the next time, so I decided that I practiced enough. Well, life is about taking risks, right? Well, because I don't have time to edit anymore, this is the end of the video. I'm leaving.